squad. Say hi.
Please hi.
All right, guys. Today's our anniversary. We're in IHOP this morning. It's our 5th year anniversary. Let me show you guys the IHOP sign, okay? That's it. We're in IHOP. We love IHOP, so we're in here this morning. The kids are home with grandma. It's been forever since we've been out, just the two of us, so thank you. Thank God, guys, we don't have the kids with us. It's packed in here, huh?
Lie to me with no regrets. She followed me.
We're gonna get the big steak omelet. Yeah. No mushroom. And New York cheesecake.
Those are regular order New York cheesecake.
She
loves for real. When a woman loves, she loves for real. Oh. The very touch of her hand.
She got myself some cheesecake, pancake. That's a biscuit. The coffee. I think I'm good. Latte. How are you guys? We got the second round of pancake. Huh?
Oh my God. The Mexican lacha is a bomb, okay?
Guys, 5 years anniversary.
This is a true blessing. But I will talk about it when I get in the car. I'll see you guys when I get in the car.
We just finished breakfast. This is kind of like a brunch because it's 12 o'clock. It's 12 p.m. Okay. And we are in Route 22. We're just chilling and we're matching today. What do you got on?
Jordan.
Okay. We are matching. The kids are home with grandma. They're kind of mad. The kids are mad. They are so mad. The fact that they're not with us. Because they're so used to us, like all of us going out together. And today it's not happening. Today is just
so special.
Yeah. Today is so special. It's just mommy and daddy out. And we're going to try to enjoy today to the fullest. And we hope to get many, many years to the lifetime. Our union is so strong. It's so special. It's natural. Through all our ups and downs, we always get through. We always get through everything together. And yeah, to many more years to us. Honey, happy anniversary, baby.
Thank you, baby.
Love you more. So we are now going to Marshall. It's been a while. I'm gonna go to Marshall and maybe Dollar Tree. I just want to be walking around with my husband alone today. Yeah, but we're going to the bank first, and then we will go to the stores just to walk around. Nothing more.
Like I said,
just want to spend time.
Go buy a gift.
Oh, you're going to buy a gift?
Tomorrow is my wife's birthday.
Yeah, tomorrow the 27th, guys. December 27th, it's my birthday. And my wedding anniversary is December 26th, y'all. I mean, I told you guys before on my previous videos that December is like a bittersweet for me, you know. December is a special month for me, and I really, really try to enjoy my December month, because you never know what tomorrow holds. So I always try to make it to the fullest. Okay, I don't know. He's going inside the bank. I hope he just gave me money. I want money as my gift. Your girl want money as her gift. But yeah, I don't have much on my birthday wish list. But all I want, anybody try to get me a gift, get me an Apple laptop. I need an Apple laptop, okay? The laptop that I have is a HP. So I need an upgrade. That HP laptop, I love it. It has been with me for a while now. Over 5 years. I love it, but it needs to be upgraded. So anybody trying to get me a gift, get me a laptop. The Apple laptop, okay? Yes, yes, yes. That's what I need. So with no further ado, you guys, I will see you guys in the store.
Come on. I don't wanna go another day, so I'm telling you exactly what is on my mind. Seems like everybody's breaking up, throwing their love away. Got a good thing right here, that's why I say, hey, I won't let it go, love me better. I'ma stick with you forever. Nobody gonna take me higher. I'ma stick with you. You know how to appreciate me. I'ma stick with you, my baby. Nobody ever made me this way. I'ma stick with you. So I'm telling you exactly what is on my mind. See the way we ride in our private lives, ain't nobody getting in between. I want you to know that you're the only one for me.
I don't know how many I got in my
You know I appreciate it. I must stick with you, my baby. Nobody ever made me feel this way. I must stick with you.
You guys, we are now in Domino's Pizza. I want to get some Domino's for the kids and my mother-in-law, but I got myself some Express from the mall and some Old Navy from the mall. You guys, tomorrow is December 27th and it's my birthday. I'm gonna go dinner tomorrow with my kids. The kids and I are gonna celebrate my birthday there. But today I had a wonderful time with my husband. We spent the day together, just the two of us. So yeah, I'm just waiting for him to go grab the pizza and come back and then head home. Right now it's 5 p.m. and yeah, I'm so grateful, I'm so happy, and many, many more years to come. 5 years down and a lifetime to go, okay? We went to Marshall's. I got some bathroom stuff. I needed some bathroom stuff from Marshall's, like a curtain, shower curtain, and some, I don't even know how this called, but anyway, I got pizza with me. This is a chicken and beef large pizza. I'm not gonna be eating this. I don't want no pizza in my life today, okay? So we are now in McDonald's. I'm gonna order some Happy Meal.
Hi, how are you? Please pull up to the next speaker if there's no car in front.
Happy Meal, yeah.
One. Yeah, can I have a Happy Meal, please?
1 piece or cheeseburger?
Six piece chicken nugget.
One Happy Meal for Mylan, because right. Mylan doesn't eat pizza, so the pizza gonna be for Mohammed, Balu, and Grandma. All right, you guys, that's it for today's video. It's our anniversary, December 26th. Okay, 5 years. All right, guys, and a lifetime to go. So see you guys in the next video. All right, guys, we out. Peace. So say bye.
Yes. You complete me.